maybe there. 3-0 Tampa Bay early, and on fourth down, Eric Rett is not good in the red zone. Broderick Thomas, the Sandman, stops him on the play. Barry Sanders, you think he would be good on a Buccaneer team? I think he'd be good on any team. 69 yards as the Lions look to pad their 7-6 lead late in the third. Down to the 9-yard line, sets up a Craig to Herman Moore touchdown reception. Don't believe that Barry can do it for more than just one run? I think if you watched the game, you knew that. This one is 49 yards. 200 yards in the second half alone. 237 in the game, which is the sixth best outing in the history of the NFL. The Lions, the Detroit Sanderses, beat the Tampa Bay Buccaneers 14-9. For Barry now, a total of 1,319 yards on the season. The record is...